Well, a landmark more than 100 years old is in need of repairs, and the Macon-Bibb County Transit Authority is asking for help. The brick chimney smokestack behind Macon Transit Authority on Cherry Street is cracking due to weather and age. The chimney has never had repairs. Engineers checked it and say the cracks need to be fixed and some parts replaced. Andy Stroud, MTA's Business Development Director, says they're looking for proposals from contractors to make the repairs.
It's just a status. I mean, it doesn't serve a functional purpose at all, but it's a landmark, and we just want to keep that site as a landmark.
Stroud estimates the project will cost between $50,000 and $150,000 and take no more than 2 weeks to complete. Construction will start as soon as a contractor is chosen.